Today at Cars Park at Kennedy Space Center, the 9-foot, 970-pound sea cow suffered from cold stress when he was rescued back in March. He was able to recover under the watchful care of SeaWorld's animal care specialists and veterinarians. Rescuers are confident that Odul will stay healthy.
We think he's going to do okay because this winter was so abnormally cold, and he's going to be another year older and hopefully have more control over his body this winter, be able to maybe control his metabolism a little bit more. Basically, when we release him today, SeaWorld's going to come back up.
So far this year, SeaWorld's Animal Rescue and Rehab Team has rescued 13.